been a rough morning, but it's okay. We're gonna power through. We're all tired, but we're all gonna manage. We're gonna sleep on the plane, then we're gonna have a great time.
I love Grey Academy.
That doesn't care what the wind blows.
Grey Academy means so much to us. I am.
Learning about the benefits of being semi-nomadic.
Yo,
what is
God should be protected in the arms of love?
Tell me your name.
Things in the hands of this
CJ
Pack's pretty good so far.
I'm afraid to say too much and in a martyr. Even more so, I'm afraid to face God say I was a coward.
This is video diary number one.
Hi.
Here at Parliament Hill with reporting live from H. Levitt, S. Terebelnikov, and Miki GBI.
Yeah,
my goodness, I'll stand beside the mirror.
So interesting to me is because a lot of the Holocaust survivors have the same story as the school survivors, right? And so the intergenerational trauma and all of that. So it's been very, very important that the Jewish community has understood what happens when people take your language and culture away and you lose your sense of self. So we're very grateful that we've got such support.
Hello, my friends.
It's great to see so many of you here today. CJ Pack, as you all know, is an extraordinary organization that keeps us all engaging in substantive ways with issues of concern to the Jewish community and the international community. And how what a great job they do in bringing forward young leaders like this is really, really important to me as well. So I'm really happy to see you all here today. Does anyone have any questions for me? Yes. Hardest thing so far is pacing, time management, both making sure that the balance of time spent with my family or back in my riding so that I can stay grounded with the gazillion demands on a prime minister's time every day. The other challenge is in terms of not, you know, thinking that we have to get everything done right now.
Excuse me, guys.
Hannah. Yes. I shook his hand and he was standing next to me. We hugged.
Okay. So Tom O'Care is right over there and I'm not allowed to see him and I'm not gonna lie, I'm really heartbroken. He's a grandfather guinea pig of socialism and I just really want to say hi. And I'm a little upset. I'm really starstruck. This is a lot to have in one day.
What's your story?
Hey. Nope. So after getting to stand next to Justin Trudeau,
yes.
Very exciting, and lean my head against his shoulder and shake his hand. Then as we were walking down the stairs of Parliament, I almost fell and I almost died. And Melissa said to me, it's okay, you would have died after meeting Justin Trudeau. And I made the realization that she's correct. Watch your moving in elliptical, but I think it's not what you say. What you say is way too complicated. For a minute thought I couldn't tell how to fall.
Good morning, how was your sleep?
It was actually really good.
Great, how are your roommates?
My roommates are really quiet. Food's really good.
What are we going to do this morning?
We're going to talk to people who are MPs.
Yes, we are. Let's go to breakfast. Julie has the breakfast line. We're saying goodbye. It's not a
goodbye. See you when we're killing time in the Toronto airport because we have 4 years left.
See you next time, Indy!
Trouble figuring out how Twitter DMs work. That's what I have to say.
$5.
Oh my god, that's outrageous. Guys, water is free.
Yeah, water is free.
Oh, that's a really attractive neon. Oh yeah, it's going in the video. Oh, I'm honored.
My stomach hurts.
Do it for Tash.
Do it for Tash.
Do it for Tash.
We miss you, Edmonton.
Where's Gabby? I only ate 4 bites of pad soup before I got tired of it, and I just don't know what to do with myself. Also, it's Tobias' birthday soon, so I'll wish him a happy birthday, folks.
Tobias' birthday at 12 o'clock, March 23rd.
I don't give you consent to put me in this film.
They suck.
This is what happens when you abandon your friend on a car.
Shame on you.
Log diary number 3035.
Thank you.
Yesterday, me and Hannah watched the Food Network during free time. We watched a really intriguing video about how drumsticks are made, and lo and behold, look what we found. Sophie moves.
Okay, does everybody see that hand that's up? Please raise your hand. It's Tobias' 17th birthday today. Everyone, please wish Tobias a happy birthday. On behalf of my colleagues and the captain and the first officer, happy birthday, Tobias.
Happy birthday.
Oh my gosh, what's going on?
Yay, Tobias.
I'm sorry. Did
someone get that on video?
I'm so mad, guys. I'm so mad. I just tried to hug him and he pushed me away.
Disappointed in you guys.
Yeah, it's hard, Chris.